Reuters reports a firefighter has been killed battling the largest wildfire in California history that has been stoked by prime fire weather conditions as it has destroyed dozens of homes. The unidentified firefighter was killed on Monday while battling the ranch fire, one of two blazes that make up the Mendocino Complex, which has already charred about 349,000 acres, the California Department of Forestry and Fire Protection had said.